New details in our murder in Sharon that happened overnight. Tonight, we now know the name of the victim. Police say they found 30-year-old Trivoune Craig from Farrell dead in a car around 4 a.m. this morning. Officers were called to the 100 block of South Myers Avenue for a suspicious vehicle. When they got there, they found Craig dead inside of the car. The Mercer County coroner says he was shot in the face and died. The coroner ruled it a homicide, and Sharon police are still investigating.